Does anybody else remember Rock Bottom, One Way to Rock Bottom episode of SpongeBob where SpongeBob and Patrick go to Glove World, then they take a different route. They don't go home. But Patrick eventually goes home, but SpongeBob is stuck at the bottom of Rock Bottom. Remember this episode here? This was kind of screwed up that Patrick just let his buddy stay, and I didn't get the never got the reason why a bus could go all the way up a really steep hill like that, too. I don't know.